I would describe this house almost as an immersive experience in the interplay of design and art. The clients desired a very clean, modern home. I think the house is a true representation of their personality. The design narrative, I would explain it as very subdued, understated, and also elegant. One of the most prominent artwork is the Lord Hanuman. So art for some people is a showcase of their broad influences. For some, it is used as a part of the decor.